A public meeting held at Algar Parishad a day prior to the Bhima Koregaon incidents that led to violent Maharashtra Bandh. In connection to this, Pune Police arrested five activists on Tuesday. According to Pune Police, these five activists have a connection with the banned Communist Party of India, Maoist. Meanwhile, Supreme Court, while granting reprieve to five activists who were arrested yesterday under an anti-terror law on charges of Maoist activities, said, "Dissent is the safety valve of democracy." The court said poet and Maoist ideologue Varavar Rao and activist Sudha Bharadwaj, Arun Ferreira, Gautam Navlakha and Vernon Gonzalez will be under house arrest till the next hearing on September 6. The five-judge bench led by the Chief Justice of India Deepak Mishra also said, "Dissent is the safety valve of democracy. If you don't allow the safety valve, pressure cooker will burst."